And finally, the last speaker of this session, he is probably one of the hardest working developers I know. I know he can't decide right now whether it's better to live in all rainy Amsterdam or in always cold Poland. And he must have been a bit bored there over in Amsterdam because he created something called Appsterdam. It's like people making apps and meeting at the same time. And he'll tell us just about it and its embassy he's establishing here in Warsaw. So please welcome Piotr Tuszyński.
So, if you want to make musicals, you go to Broadway. If you want to make movies, you go to Hollywood. But if you want to make apps, yes, my name is Piotr, and today I'll be talking to you guys about the Appsterdam City of Apps. But before we get there, I'd like to talk about what are apps. I mean, can anybody coin this term? Can anybody differentiate between an app or application or a program? To do that, I'd like to tell you a little story about, you know, a guy sitting at a coffee shop, but sipping a coffee, and then all of a sudden he pulls out turntables, a set of speakers, and his entire music collection. A couple of years ago, you tell me I'm nuts, but nowadays, when we have apps and devices like that, an iPad, this is absolutely possible. Apps are pieces of software that transform devices into something completely different, like this set of turntables. Apps are built by app makers. They're not built by regular developers. We are craftsmen. We tend to think beyond just code. We think usability. We think transforming the device into something completely different. And we, just like any other professionalists, we need home. We need our own Silicon Valley. And therefore, we established Appsterdam, the home for app makers, the most advanced infrastructure in the world for app makers. But you might ask, why not Warsaw? Why Appsterdam? Appsterdam is fairly recognized worldwide. It has affordable healthcare. It is very livable. And most of all, it is very free, as you might imagine. But a lot of you ask, is it only for iOS developers or Mac developers? And while I could argue with you guys about iOS being better than Android, we, in the end, will get sued by Lotus anyway. So that gives us a nice segue into a lineup of our initiatives, which is, first one is the Legal Defense Initiative in Appsterdam. And we established that to help developers get rid of patent trolls. Another initiative is Mieten en Trinken. That's in Dutch, and that means that we, every Wednesday at 7 p.m., we get together and talk. It doesn't have to be technical. We just sit down, relax, and talk. A bunch of other initiatives for strictly app makers is Wednesday lecture series, guru sessions where we learn, Appster Fund where we get funds for our apps, and approved hangouts where you might stumble upon a fellow app maker. We have Appsterdam family weekends where our families get together and meet, support each other when we app makers do what we do best, write apps, sit and write code. And there are a bunch of things for the rest of us. If you're not an app maker and if you're not my family, you can go to the Meet the Makers and talk to app makers about technology, about all that black magic out there. You can meet Appsterdam at any other conference. And you can go to appsterdam.rs website, where you'll find all the upcoming events, the news, the updates. You'll find a ton of reading out there and a bunch of classifieds. But most of all, you'll find a members section, where you'll find all the Appsterdammers sorted by their competence, if they're looking for work, if they're offering work. So pretty much this gives you the gateway into our community. But if you cannot go to Appsterdam, or you want, but you just need some support or knowledge, we established Warsaw Embassy for Appsterdam. And I'm announcing this tonight for pretty much the first time officially. We're planning a bunch of initiatives. First of all, the Mieten en Trinken, where app makers, app fans, and all pretty much interested people will meet and talk about pretty much anything. We'll have the lectures. And we'll have a badass kickoff party at around November this year. To find out more, you can go to appsterdam.pl, which will redirect you to meetup.com website, where you can find all the upcoming events, register for them. The first one is coming up on September 7th, this month. It's Meeting and Trinken, it's at Bar Zagadka. And whether you make apps or if you just have apps on your phone, we encourage you to join us and just talk, socialize. I mean, it's for all of us, right? So whether you're just a regular user of an iPhone, Android phone, or you're an app maker, come join us. Thank you.